All right, so we're here for another walk in the property. This time we're in Chinatown, right in Boston, right off of 93. This project, I don't know as much about these types of things. This is a redevelopment project. There's three buildings for sale. It's 89, 91, and 93, Hudson Street in Boston, Chinatown area. You know, when I look at some redevelopment projects that are possible, I look at, you know, personally, I mean, I don't have much experience at all with it. I haven't looked into it, but I just wanted to show you guys some of the things that are going on. And we're here right next to the building right here. But if you look right back here, you'll see this project right here. I mean, you can tell that this is all brand new. You can tell that's got to be no more than maybe five or, you know, somewhere along the lines of, you know, 5 to 10 years old, you know. And we see a lot of these projects up and down. I got some wide shots, so I'm gonna go ahead and give you guys a look. But this is basically the property right here, talking about 89. We're gonna go ahead and take a look, give you guys a nice wide shot right here. Okay, this is a huge stretch right here of buildings here, but we're looking at just these three buildings that are connected. It's kind of a small type thing. I want to put up a nice little picture for you guys to see right here in the middle of me shooting this, of basically how what portion of the lot is being taken. But it is interesting because you'd need to buy the rest of the building. All right, so we went ahead and saw that redevelopment opportunity right there. It's an interesting thing, but the catch is that you need to buy the rest of the building to really have the opportunity that you're looking for to redevelop it correctly. You can tear the whole thing down and build something brand new. The price is $16 million for those, just for those three addresses. I didn't mention that right before. It's $16 million, which is pretty steep. I mean, I don't know, you have to look at how much are you going to sell it for. You have to look at ARV, after repair value. Those are the kinds of things that you want to look into. I mean, I can dive into the numbers, but I'm not somebody who understands the development side as much. I don't like to talk about it as much. I really just wanted to show you guys another element today of the different things that are going on in real estate in Boston and all around. I mean, especially Boston. I don't know what other city is growing and building as fast as this one. So these are just some of the opportunities that you see. I hope you guys enjoyed this one. I hope you guys, you know, if you have questions, let me know. I'd love to talk real estate with you guys. All right. So hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next week. All right. Thank you.